Who knows the next fighter? I don't know, guys. I don't know any of these fights. What is going on? Give me someone I know, man. That one. It's good, it's fine. Might be easier, but I feel like I will knock him out. Knocking out everyone. Oh, Nate Diaz, okay. Come on, make this. Tap, I need to make him tap.
Great job in there. Let's clinch him up there. Nice work today. Wow, you are impressive.
See you then. Oh. Let's increase that for me. Defense. Locks on kicks. Get some clinches. So increased attributes now, so let's just do the ones that you don't have. First, increase ground. Just get ground pulsing. Yeah. Maybe fight this Darren guy and knock him out of here. Oop, it is.
Coming up next, it's a flyweight matchup between Darren, Uyenoyama, and Ice.
Uyenoyama. Can I do that? Go, let's go.
Iceman. And we are underway.
Our here we go.
Tonight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Well, he's got a big head. Oh my, he's got a big head. I'm gonna knock his head out. Oh my gosh.
That hook is blocked. Man, beautiful front kick.
That's off. Big ass head. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna knock out his head.
He tags him with the hook. Iceman with the 1-2 that scores. Nice striking. Swing and a miss with the left hook. That's good defense blocking the punch.
Oh, nice right hook, too. The kick gets through.
Check by Uyenoyama. He connects with the jab.
Three, four, five push combinations. Let's go.
He looks for the single. Solid hook to the head.
I think that defense good, mate.
No damage done. That hook was blocked.
Oh, powerful right leg kick.
He blocks that hook.
Uh-huh.
Stop putting yourself on the
nice parry there.
Circle.
Big roundhouse kick. Nice defense.
That's boring me.
Good defense by Uino.
Oh, gosh. Stop blocking everything.
He sees that coming and parries it away. Good job blocking the punch. Nice inside leg kick by Iceman.
Don't go straight back.
This guy's boring me.
Nice jab by Uyenoyama. He's able to block the punch.
Wow.
And he connects there. Back and forth.
Oh, he got tagged there.
Just under a minute on the clock here in the round.
Uyenoyama with the block. Joe, he's really taking some damage. His face is a mess. He almost connected with that right hand counter. Head kick blocked.
Switching his stance up a little bit.
Just like that.
body shot.
Good defense with the parry. Round one comes to a close.
This guy's so boring.
Second round.
Boring fight. I think you're doing that.
Position in round one.
Oh.
Let's see if we get some action here in round two.
Let's be honest, that was a fairly boring round.
Yeah, he's the boring guy.
He scores with the leg kick. Iceman gets back up.
Good check.
Look at this guy.
And here we can see the number of total strikes landed. And he parries it. Iceman's hook is blocked. He saw that coming. Good counter. Very nice. He clipped him with that one. Joe, that's a nice block by Iceman.
Man, that was a perfect counter punch. He landed a couple good shots here.
This is an all-out brawl.
Good work.
Look at that, right to the temple.
He connects with another hook. Nice block of the kick. Iceman with a big leg kick.
He hit him with the hook.
Uyenoyama gets nailed by that head kick.
Oh, and nice body shots.
Oh, big head kick.
That's a nice head kick.
The body shot blocked by Iceman. 2 minutes. He connects with the hook to the head. Just misses with the left. That's a big front kick.
Trying to connect on that jab.
He slips out of the way of that strike. That's a good inside leg kick off the counter by Uyenoyama. He blocks the punch. That's a big right hand.
1 minute left. Hard straight punch.
Good strike. All right, great. Keep on right there. Let's body shot. Look for those knees to the body.
He connects with the left hook.
Man, he's really mixing things up nicely, isn't he?
He's being unpredictable, that's for sure, and that is important. That eyebrow cut is getting worse.
It's a good block, and he counters with the left hook.
20 seconds now.
Uyenoyama with a good leg kick.
Nice kicks.
Finish. 10 seconds. You got 10.
Good technique as he blocks the punch.
And the round comes to an end.
Derek want to punch him in the face. Beat up.
5 minutes remain in this fight.
Darren Uyenoyama's striking was outstanding that last round.
Yes, he landed a high number of significant strikes in that round. Big bombs.
He blocks a punch.
There's the kick.
Both guys trading shots.
He's got heavy leg kicks.
Oh, he did damage with that hook. Big hook blocked by Uyenoyama.
Come on, push through it.
Nice leg kick, very quickly done. Look at the swelling in his right eye.
Iceman caught by that solid uppercut. Joe, that was well done, blocking the punch. Nice work on the counter.
Looking for the single.
Nice defense there as he parries that shot away. He lands a big head kick.
Oh.
Uyenoyama with the block.
Give me some hooks. Uppercut.
Hard hook.
Come on, man.
Iceman. man's aware that he is behind on the judges' scorecards, so he's going to look for the finish any way he can.
He's got to either get a submission or get the knockout, because he's not going to get a decision.
That's good.
Sidestep. 2 minutes remain in the fight. And he parries that shot.
Even when you block those still stun you.
This guy's one boring guy. Come on, hit me.
He does a good job parrying that strike away. Nice block.
Open for the knees. It's knee steady. Let him hang.
Under a minute remains in the third and final round. Good check by Iceman.
Forward.
What a terrible fight.
And he's able to counter with the right hook. He connects on the inside leg kick.
Come on, give me shots.
Check that kick. Iceman gets caught by the right. And he is punishing his opponent. And this one goes the distance.
Oh, this was terrible.
Standing fight. Darren Uyenoyama landed some huge strikes.
Exhausting.
And that should be more than enough to earn him. We have our official decision.
I definitely lost it.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. The judges score this contest 9-28, 30-27. 29-28, declaring the winner by unanimous decision, Darren Uyenoyama.
Oh, wow.
Darren Uyenoyama earns the win. But
gosh, man. That's disgusting. Some terrible fights.
Hey bro, I just saw that last fight, man. I'm sorry to see it.
I could not care.